I know sometimes you might feel like standing in the rain, but shit, you can't complain, you gotta maintain, cause it is what it is. I'm thinking something's gotta give.
You can go ahead and complain all you want, but it is what it is, it is what it is. You can go ahead and complain all you want, but it is what it is, thinking something's gotta give.
Something's gotta give if you believe it, and if not, you better leave it. Don't move forward with strategics, peep. Everything you do is conceited, self-centered on that case. It won't believe it if you seen it, sheesh. Some people on the web, they're repeated. I'm a band of shit, I plead what truth is taken. It's some cheap shit, see? Dudes do not care for what is deep, and they despair for every sequel just to hear what you speak with me. I don't give a fuck of what you do, I'ma keep doing my own solo shit as you keep doing you. Cause that's the way I've been taught by all of my folks, and know the truth is hard to digest and swallow down your throat. But you'll cope with this soon enough. You'll figure out who to trust, get fooled in the pools of love, and then find that they're full of lust. But one day you might find what you're in search of, not knowing that the hurt was a part of how you earned love.
You can go ahead and complain all you want, but it is what it is, it is what it is. You can go ahead and complain all you want, but it is what it is, thinking something's gotta give. You can go ahead and complain all you want, but it is what it is, it is what it is. You can go ahead and complain all you want, but it is what it is, thinking something's gotta give.
From the beginning I had my older bro spinning on the ones and twos, and the big homie showing me what to do. Spent most of my time stinking, studying tons of juice, knowing as soon as I master my craft I'll be busting too. Avoided summer school just to have some fun and do. My hobbies like using my number two to write something new. I grew up pumping tons of piss at the deck in the pool, blessing a session or two, puffing that pep and that pew. I bumped the funk and tuned it to my CD media player, repeating keys while third degree in these haters, hearing the flavors of the lost star. Rocking stages all the way from Las Vegas to Oxnard. We celebrate and parade and we made it this far, y'all. But shit's innovative and integrated with broad bars. On guard, all of you broads fall, collapsing quick. Especially when my bars are in their immaculate tip. That classic scuba audio winning a trauma, get chick. While you're tracking raps in a booth, that's smashing laughing and shit. Asking you, do we do get texted more than handling it? Then it's a rap chat, 30 bucks an hour, you dig? I give you a special dilly next time you have a good lit. Peace, and let me know the next time that you plan to come in. For a session, hit up your man. But up until then, I keep the booth warm. Audio that awkward assassin crafting with smooth form. Taking out you flaming lames and hate fools like your daddy when you would get A's in grade school.
You can go ahead and complain all you want, but it is what it is, it is what it is. You can go ahead and complain all you want, but it is what it is, thinking something's gotta give. You can go ahead and complain all you want, but it is what it is, it is what it is. You can go ahead and complain all you want, but it is what it is, thinking something's gotta give. You can go ahead and complain all you want, but it is what it is, it is what it is. You can go ahead and complain all you want, but it is what it is, thinking something's gotta give. Go ahead and complain all you want. It is what it is. It is what it is. Go ahead and complain.
Ooh. Have some more sloppy joes. I made them extra sloppy for you. I know how you kids like them sloppy.